Denmark in 2010. Both of our synth collections together and decided to try to get a nice electronic music studio going. We decided to never sell anymore and never trade. That way we could start really growing the collection and get a wide variety of pieces.
We like to be able to have people come in and use classic equipment and classic synthesizers that and develop this into a semi-museum side and a recording studio side. So we could archive this equipment and keep it relevant for years to come.
I need to be able to lock DinSync and MIDI, of course, so it's perfect for that. Two DinSync out, two MIDI out, which is great. Being able to use it with a DAW and USB, it's really nice. The main things I've been using it for, just locking up the 606 and the 808, of course, with the DinSync and the 909. The swing for the 808 and the 606, having the hi-hats be able to match up the 909 shuffle is amazing. Also, I use the trigger outs on the 808 and 606 for other envelopes on the modular, and being able to swing the other envelopes is awesome.
I don't want Roland to go backwards. I want them to keep going with this DSP idea because I kind of like where it's going. All the new stuff that I'm seeing coming out is interesting. I want them to stick with this DSP digital stuff. I think it's a good idea. And there's lots of stuff that they can experiment with. So just keep going in that direction.